Today, I saw small children running for their lives.